Today's tip is about winging it. You know, we work with a lot of salespeople, and one of the things that I've learned about salespeople is many of them, maybe most of them, get into sales because they like the freedom that that particular job allows for. So when it comes to presenting, winging it becomes kind of the normal way of doing things because it seems like there's more freedom with that. Here's the problem with winging it. Sooner or later, you are going to fall on your face and it is not going to be pretty. See, there's actually not a lot of freedom that comes from winging it, just a lot of risk taking. So instead, the preparation that you can put into any kind of communication, any kind of presentation, will actually allow for more freedom. It allows for more expression of what it is that you know and what it is that you intend to convey. See, the preparation allows you to get out of your thinking brain and into your unthinking brain, that part of it that's the zone or that flow state. So winging it actually has you be more in your head, less engaged with the people that you're speaking to, and sooner or later, it's not going to be pretty. The results are not going to work out. Take the time, do the preparation, don't rely on winging it, and that way you're going to see that you're going to have much more expression of getting the job done that you want to get done. Thanks for joining me today. I'll see you next time, and don't forget to share and like this episode.